Welcome back to another video of Top News. The match between Resistencia SC and Olimpia has ended. Olimpia has won this match 6-1 with goals from Hugo Francisco Fernandez Martinez, Dallas Alberto Gonzalez Golino, Dallas Alberto Gonzalez Galino, Richard Ortiz Busto, Marcos Gomez, and Luis Felipe Zarate Cardozo. The goal for Resistencia AC was made by Alan Gustavo Persitra Guelin. The match was very interesting and fans enjoyed that match. For further updates and football news, stay connected with my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.